Welcome to Baseball Kingston, home is Chloe. It's been a long time. Things have been a little hectic. It's, I don't know, 6:30 or something in the morning. I'm a little hot through there. I wasn't up for New Year's. Up right to it. Well, I had one crap year coming into a possible, if not more likely, shittier year. With the threats of war from Biden. He's tossing around the idea of actually going to war. This guy's an idiot. Music, cake. I can't believe he's actually threatening the American people, basically, is what he's doing. Well, I'm going to pull us out of the funk here. What do I got? Oh, yeah. Got the update. Collection box. So, let's get into this and not into politics. Because that's one thing the show is definitely not about. Or channel, I should say. Got this at Walmart or Target. I don't know. 4 or 5 days ago. Friday. Lots happened since Friday. Boy, has it. Anyways, this is the Topps Update Superbox. Let's see how super it is. It was $45, I think. And what you get in it, you get 10, 14-pack set of cards, one exclusive oversized card, and companion card. One exclusive enamel trading card pin, and one exclusive 5-card pack containing silver patterned foil board cards. Okay, well, let's see how super this box is really going to be. Nice packaging. My Topps is always. Didn't give no odds though. Didn't give any ads. Of course. Nice piece of blue paper. Could probably use it for something. In my art. Probably a frame backing or something. That right there. That's what I use that. And just like the collector's box, it comes apart like this. Are going to be glued together. Watch. Here's the one silver pack. Let me push this stuff up there. I'm just going to stack the shit right there. There we go. Yep, glued together. So I'm just going to put them there. And then here's another one. Last big box I had like this. Julio Rodriguez was the cover boy. Here's the pin. And here is the large card accompanied by a smaller card. Let's see who it is. Mike Trout's cover boy. And we got a good one. I'll be damned. The accompanying card is Christopher Morrell. Rookie debut. And a large card is an Adley Rutschman. Look at that. Kunesh for really a better rookie large card. I'll put that over there with that. Let's open up pack one. Pack one. There we go, pack uno. This is the update super box series. It's gonna do specialty cards and any really good rookies, we'll say. Joey Ortiz, part of that dynamic Baltimore squad, and I don't understand why they didn't win. Got knocked out. Let me see what we got here. Anything? Zach Neto. We got a backwards numbered card. Usually I get happy about that shit. Just Biden, whole Biden thing got me rattled. We got a gold rookie combo. Nick Vespa, Logan Gillespie. 1937 out of 2023 numbered gold. Not a big fan of these cards, just for the simple fact there's so many of them. 2023, which is really in the world, there's almost 9 billion people. And our 35th anniversary card is Adrian Beltre. And Kyle Tucker is the stars of the movie. But 2023 doesn't seem like a lot, but it is. In the hobby world, collectors want low, like only 1 of 5, maybe 1 of 15, 1 of 25, which, anything I say 99 and under is really marketable. Anything over that, you can still market it, it's just not going to get as much as you want. Who is that? Christopher Morrow. We're going to see if we can find them here in the regular packs instead of the accompanied card. We got a lot of rookie combos here. We're going to see rookie Heart of Gold, Goldschmidt, and Arnaldo, Nolan and Arondo. Veteran combos is what that one is. And then we've got this is a combo. Yeah, I don't know. Let me see here. Rookie combos. Michael Papetsky or something. Cody Sedlock. I don't know. Not a Detroit fan. Andrew Shea, Jonathan. And here we go. We got another 35th anniversary. It's Fernando Tatis, Mr. Royd. I'm going to try to keep this under 15 minutes. Anthony Volpe's the stars of MLB. Pissed off at this whole thing about war, man. I'm a super rip. I'm going to do 3-pack super rip right now. They hit the 15-minute mark of turning it off, even if I'm not done. What time is it? Ooh, this one's real girthy, Dave. one more. That will rip. I'll save 2 packs for myself by myself. How's that sound? So we'll just super rip. Total of 6, I think. Super rip. Let's see what we got. Split it in half. Here we go. Jared Schuster. I'm going to show the good rookies. They're all good, but you know what I'm saying. Somebody just trying to ding in. A repeat. Gabriel Marano. And Tristan Casas. And then the stars of MLB is Wilson Contreras. Cleveland Indian, which is Trevor Stephan. We got Riley Green. That's his rookie debut card. And our 35th anniversary card is Bryce Miller. All-Star game card is Alex Diaz. Probably passed up a couple of them. Wasn't paying attention. Stars of MLB is Grayson Rodriguez. Okay. And the second half of the Super Rip is... Okay, we got another numbered card coming up. And here's our first rainbow foil card is Danny Mendick. And we've got a purple shimmer, Brad Hand, numbered. 596 out of 799. Nice. I had a Gunnar Henderson purple shimmer, man. I pulled some nice cards. Ooh, our gold black is Kode Senga. Nice. Rookie. And Kode Senga, stars of MLB. Mets better hold on to him. Kid's dynamic. Okay, here we go. We're back with all this reverse shit and non-reverse. Got another Cleveland Indian, Brian Rocchio. Rocchio. Cleveland Indians rookie combo, Michael Kelly and Tim Herron. I'm about to go through them and pull them out. Let me see what we got going on here. Jordan Walker rookie debut. big upcoming things for that dude. And then we got Rhett Batty, stars of MLB. Michael Harris II, rookie debut. Got Adley Rutschman, walk-off, propels Orioles past athletes. Nolan Jones.
He was with us, the Indians. Our blue border is Ryan Feltner.
And our all-star game card is Matt Olson. And let me see here. Justin Verlander is the Stars of MLB. And Shohei Ohtani, we all know he went to the Dodgers, which has got a dynamic pitching squad now. Let me see here. Got our backwards card coming up. It's not numbered. It's Taylor Rogers. It's our rainbow foil card and our action star card is Anthony Volpe. Nice card. Okay, and then Oswald Peraza. It's our Stars of MLB. Hold on a minute. And I'm back. I found some chocolate chip cookies down there with caramel in it. Ooh, I ate both of them. Hope they weren't somebody. Mini Arizona teas. All right. Well, this and this. Ready? And it is going to be the silver pack from the Update Series Super Box. Here we got. These are ice foils. Alex Burleson, rookie debut. And we've got Michael Wacha. Can't rip anything as of lately, man. And then we've got JP Sears. Excuse me. God damn it. Fucking keep flying everywhere. Then we got Ji Man Choi. I go for some Chinese. Actually, some Thai. And Grayson Rodriguez, rookie. And then, here comes the pin. Something's telling me it's Anthony Volpe. I didn't win this thing. God damn. Looks like a condom. Looks like a rubber. Alright, here we go. There we go.
And the pin is going to be, drum roll please. It is Jordan Alvarez from Houston. And that be it. So with that being said, Don Foos, you the man. Thank you for all the love and support of the last 30 years. Davey Seal, thank you for the love and support over the last 27, we'll say. I'll call you for sure. So I will definitely call you sooner or later here. And last but not least, my daughter. I'm not depending on it, but I'm just gonna say it. Call me. I love you. You're bigger than life itself, and you mean the world to me. I don't understand what you're mad at me about and why you're not calling me. Because the way the world is now today, you know, I only have one Maddie in my world, in my life, and that's you. You only have one father, one dad in this life and in this world. It's me. Nothing from nothing. No lie, no argument, no debate, no person. Not one thing should come between us. But whatever it is, you're allowing it to. You're allowing it to influence you in persuading you into something I don't understand. I love you, Maddie, with all my heart. Never know, this might be my last video. I don't know. Nothing's promised in life. Remember that. Mwah, mwah. I love you. Elbow up. I hope to hear from you soon. Mwah, I love you. Everyone else, be good to each other, huh?